And here's a superstar that has all the tools to be one of the biggest names this business has ever seen.
I'm not ready to crown him as the next big thing just yet, but his performance in this match could sway me.
You're not the only person who'll be looking to convince tonight.
But he'll be facing someone who has been looking for a challenging fight for quite some time now. Hopefully, he'll get it tonight.
Decision-making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
Oh, what a counter, knees!
That'll buy you some valuable time.
What now?
Inverted vertical suplex.
Here he comes, sliding back in.
Ooh, man!
Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Saw that one coming.
Caught square by the haymaker.
He's able to sidestep there.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
He's looking a little off balance. Into the pin.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
And misses on the springboard. Springboard misses the target. Ruthless chop block.
This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
Yeah, this floor has proven to be quite the challenge for him here.
Pulls the ripcord. Knee strike to the face. Couple. Two. Powers through after two.
The end was in sight.
To land.
Oh, God.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment. Across the top rope.
Escape just in time.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Here he comes. Barrel roll call. Hey. Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke and it pays off.
Two.
From the apron.
Clothesline off the apron.
Right on the mark.
Foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
Both knees into the face.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Down.
impact.
Standing drop kick.
Great arms.
Drop kick hits the mark.
He's looking shaky at best now.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
From the top, double stomp. Does he have a winning hand now?
Cover!
Two!
Three!
That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match, well worth it.
We got our money's worth for that one. Take a look.
Here is your winner, the All-American, Omega!
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating right now.
Look who's here! What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
Yeah, but he's staring at someone who's shown a lot of hustle to be in this spot. Whether he's studying tape or spending extra time at the PC, he expected this challenge and is ready for it.
Boom! The Gulak attack.
Looking a little out of it, up on that turnbuckle.
Oh, this could...
Up top, look at the power here. Incredible. Military press slam. Shoulder tackle.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Scouted.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
He's taking some good hits.
Oof, kick finds it.
Handspring Enziguri right on the mark. Oh, what a hip toss.
Great athleticism and a drop kick to finish.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
God. Lands in the drop zone.
Oh, wrist clutch. Into an arm breaker.
Nasty.
Continually punishing, man.
Helpless right here.
And knees
just exerting dominance over their opponent. And now,
and a follow-away slam.
Big splash.
Makes him pay with a counter. Oh, a jumping DDT.
Fixated. He's looking to end this.
Net breaker. Fighting back with a counter.
Driven down face first.
Heading up. He's thinking back.
I'm pretty sure everyone in the building thought that was going to be the end of it, myself included.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
What a press slam. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
This superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, this is... I don't know how the superstar's doing it. Down and out, moments ago, back in it now. A jumping DDT.
Ooh.
Here's the setup. Oh, no, we're going to see it.
Systematic attack on that arm.
Down he goes.
Punch connects.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
for a little spin.
Tremendous power.
Now that is the kind of move that wins matches.
High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward?
Check out this power. Military press way up there.
Military press slam. He has to be at his limit now.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Positioning in top rope, heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Suplex.
Evades the attack.
Slam down with a backstabber.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Hits him with the counter.
Setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it's going to hurt, and it's going to hurt bad.
Can't prepare your face for that.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
One, two.
No, stops the count at two.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
he knows how to avoid.
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man who thought he had a pinfall.
And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal was not enough.
UFO!
Ooh. There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Taking that dirt nap.
Two.
Three.
It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
That was an awesome win for this young man.
One of the biggest in his career by far.
What a battle. Respect to both competitors.
And this I love. This I absolutely love. Maybe you should have taken a page out of that kid's book in your career, Corey. Great sportsmanship.
I would have hit him in the mouth. There's the bell, and we're looking at a superstar who many have considered to be a natural to the sport.
It doesn't take long to see why she's garnered such praise. She has the instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to disagree with that assessment.
But she'll have to maintain her composure as she's going up against a woman with a penchant for getting under her opponent's skin. Oh, look at this power.
This is unholy. Look at that for reps.
Taking this match off the mat now.
From the heavens, got the knees up just in time. Front face lock.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
She's got an answer for that. Back and forth from these competitors. Counters. This could be an opportunity. Ooh. She's forced onto the defensive now. Slam!
Oh, and soon we could be seeing a submission here. Being put into knots.
Oh, my goodness. Critical point of the matchup. It could be over right here.
Oh, my goodness. She countered. What leg strength. Oh, the point of the elbow finds the mark.
Punch him in the chest.
Oof.
Touch. Nasty. Cover here. And a kick out of only one.
Wow. I thought for sure that was it.
Elbow drop.
Pearson.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Big splash.
What the hell? Just tossed their opponent. Blow to the chest.
Superhuman. That's gotta be it.
Two count.
Oh, come on. What benefit is there in prolonging things?
Absolutely brutal.
Ruthless. And she can't put an end to any. Launching. Things went from bad to worse.
Oh, look at this power.
Look at this strength.
Superhuman. Military press slam. What power.
Complete dominance from the heavens.
Splash from the top. She's trying to fight back, but it doesn't look good.
Yeah, she is not
looking. Time to end this.
Oh, knee right to the face.
Amazing execution.
Getting set up for something in the corner. She's dazed on the top turnbuckle.
Uh-oh, caught. Set up, choke slam.
And now she's bringing in overwhelming offense.
She's doing a good job staying attached to her opponent.
To the midsection. You got the shot. She still fights out in one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Power into the Regal Plex.
This is going to be bad.
Gore Buster! Shoulders down!
One, two.
She kicks out with force.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
She got launched. We all know what she's looking to do next. Shoots up the top rope. Perched up high.
Oh, God. Taking a chance, and it didn't pay off at all.
And her resolve's looking unsteady here.
Yeah, she keeps getting cut down at the pass.
Slam.
Oh, yeah. She is loose.
That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring. Scoop slam from behind.
Four. Five.
Going up top.
From the heavens. Good Lord. Taking flight.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block. And now she's looking to go top rope.
Three.
Pile driver on its way. Set up, pile driver.
Find the nearest exit. It's over.
Cover.
One, two.
Amazing.
What is it going to take to keep her down?
The answer might be more than her opponent can offer.
And you see a perplexed look now for how such impactful offense couldn't gain a pinfall. It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's gonna end.
She manages to get control. Oh, the leg toss. Stunned in the corner. Turning the tables there.
Oh, she got out of there.
Textbook scoop slam. Oh, my
goodness. From the ground up.
Certainly looked to be in trouble to me.
Up on the turnbuckle now. She's fighting back. Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. She has no idea where she is right now.
And I shot.
Oh, look at this power.
Look at this strength.
Superhuman.
That was ridiculous.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up. And she doesn't connect. Close lines.
Good Lord.
So effective.
looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Just breaking down the opponent. Piercing strike. And that was a well-targeted attack. She's going for it. This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Boom. Judo throw. I don't know what you call that, but it hurt.
Just scored her ticket to victory.
It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
Here is your winner, the Mastodon.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
With a win like this, things have got to taste a little bittersweet right about now.
Actually, Saxton, I imagine the win tastes a lot more like pennies.
Wait, what's going on here?
Well, he's confused. And I guess he should be. Where is he?
Well, that's what we're all wondering right now, Michael. We got a match going on. His
look out
music
from
is playing all.
From behind.
There he is.
Falls Count Anywhere match underway now, guys.
A symphony of destruction each. And will this be it?
Only a one count before the kick out.
Still has enough energy for the simple kick out.
An agile escape.
Oh, God. Gets him with the counter. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
He's got his hands on the bat. One home run swing could end this match.
Pins can happen anywhere at any time, and that's got to be a concern for most superstars in a Falls Count Anywhere match, Corey.
It's absolutely a concern. Conserving your energy has to be a priority in this type of match. A move that takes a lot of energy now might keep you from kicking out later.
And a big boot!
Re-enters under the ropes.
To him. He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
Yeah. Up top. Look at the power here. Incredible. Military press slam. Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. And here we go now, top rope. Military press slam.
This is awesome.
Stomping down.
He's looking a little weary now.
Letting this match go a little longer than is strictly advisable. Might want to try making use of that stipulation.
He gets back into the ring.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
Yeah, it looks like he's offloading all of his anger.
Nasty headbutt, not done yet. Followed by a side suplex.
This could be the chance he was looking for.
That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match, well worth it.
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Here is your winner, the Saint.
What an emphatic victory. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Oh, my gosh! Oh, man!
Face first into the chair.
Headbutt. Not done yet.
Into the side suit.